Hi guys, welcome to Simply Scuba. Here we have the Tovatec 1000 USB torch. So this is a compact little torch. It's pretty powerful as well. 1000 lumens is about the kind of benchmark that I like to sort of keep my torches at. So this is the exterior. This is exactly how it comes. On the outside, it's got all the specs, so that's really handy. I'm just gonna rattle those off. So 1000 lumens of sort of output, so nice and bright, which means that it's gonna penetrate through sort of murky waters. Oh, sorry, but for a night dive somewhere sort of nice with blue water, it's probably a little bit too bright, so I'd be dialing it down. I find 1000 lumens is a little bit too bright for me. I find it ends up sort of ruining your night vision, but you can always dial it down. Waterproof down to 100 meters, so that's plenty deep enough for most diving. That's deeper than most of us can go anyway. A 12 degree spotlight beam, so very, very practical. It focuses the light into a tight little spotlight, so you can focus on one thing, better for communication as well. Runtime of 1 hour, so that's a decent burn time, and it's rechargeable with a USB, so you can plug it into a USB port like your the one that you get with your smartphone. So that way, if you're going on holiday, you're going on a liveaboard, you only need to bring that one USB plug to charge this and all of your other accessories. Okay, so taking it out. So it comes in one of these sort of semi-rigid cases. These are very, very popular nowadays. And it just keeps everything organized. It's very neat, it's pretty tough. And yeah, you get a nice little case with it. Opening it up, so we can see we've got the torch itself. We've got a USB sort of charger. So the cable, this is that new sort of micro sort of USB. We got the battery itself, so a decent size. This is one 18650 battery, rechargeable lithium ion. I'll pop that in the torch so you can see it. A lanyard, always useful, so you can keep hold of your torch. A spare gasket, sort of O-ring. So I imagine there'll be one already fitted. This is just a spare if it sort of wears out. A book of words that tells you exactly what's in the box and how to use the torch, and then the torch itself. So we do have some expanding foam in that. You can sort of keep that to keep everything nice and organized, or you can take it out just to get a decent sized box. Okay, so the torch itself, black, obviously matte black. This is anodized aluminium, so it's very light. And corrosion resistant as well. Starting at the top, so we've got a LED sort of array in that. So that's gonna be producing that bright white light. Button activated, so push the button to activate it. And around it, you'll notice we've got this sort of clear plastic. This is a battery level indicator. I'll try and show you that later. Basically tells you how much battery you've got left in the, or how much power you've got left in the battery. A little bit of checkering, just to give it a little bit of grip. And then a loop for your lanyards at the bottom. So unscrewing it, just gonna unscrew that. So little battery cap, so that's held on with the little bungee. This is getting more and more common, so you can charge the battery inside of the torch. You've got the USB port, so plug that in with the cable, plug the other end into a powered USB port, and that will charge the battery inside the torch, so you don't need a separate cradle or anything. A little light LED at the top, and that'll tell you sort of what stage it's, whether the battery's full or not. Undoing this second sort of section, put that to one side. This is where the battery goes in. Positive goes in first. Screw that into position. And then do it back up again. So here's your gasket, I should probably say. So that's what's creating that seal. Just give that a tiny, tiny little lubrication. Try and make sure you keep it clean of sort of dirt, debris, hair and whatnot. Only a small amount of like silicone grease is needed just to create an effective seal. Too much and it will attract dust, so you don't want too much. Do it back up again, and then I'll show you what the torch beam is like. So pressing the button, very bright white light. As you can see, it's kind of a spotlight. So you've got a bit of a sort of halo around it, so you can focus on sort of one thing. You can communicate quite effectively, but you can see quite a lot sort of when you're under the water. It's very much the practical sort of torch beam, that 12 degrees. Pressing the button multiple times, you can see we sort of go through SOS strobes and sort of lower power settings. So you can dial it down, means that you get a longer battery life and you're not sort of blinding yourself quite so much. around the button, you can see now it's kind of amber, which means that our battery life is running down. So traffic light, when everything's green, it's fine. When it goes to amber, it's getting a little bit low. When it turns to red, you're very low. So that's quite handy. It tells you exactly how much battery life, well, not exactly, but sort of pretty much how much battery life you have remaining in your torch. All in all, I really like it. It's a decent size. I'd be quite happy using this as a primary torch, somewhere sort of nice in the Red Sea. Yeah, it's a decent size, it fits in the hand. The button activation, very effective. And because it's rechargeable by USB cable, very, very practical, especially on a sort of liveaboard. So you don't have to bring all the different like AA batteries just in case your sort of torch ends up dying. And you've got that battery level indicator, so you know when to plug it in. A very effective torch. This is the Tovatec 1000 USB spotlight torch. Thanks for watching and safe diving. We are an online dive store serving the UK and the world for all your diving equipment needs. So why not visit us at simplyscuba.com or click the box on your screen.